Hi and welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to import WordPress records that can be any post type via the CLI or command line interface. WP-CLI integration will ease your task and let you finish importing faster than before without the help of web browsers. Let's get started now. Before we get into the import, make sure you have installed the CLI in your WordPress. Now let's see how to import. In your WordPress dashboard, visit the Ultimate CSV Importer plugin page. I am using the Ultimate CSV Importer Premium plugin. Now upload the CSV or XML file. I have prepared a CSV file for post. I will show you that. This is my post CSV and I have 10 records in it. I have included fields like post title, content, excerpt, post date, post name, post author, post status, featured image, post format, comment status, ping status, post category and post tags. Now upload the CSV to CSV Importer plugin. So move back to the plugin page in WordPress dashboard. Browse and open the file. Here, you need to choose the post type. You can choose any post type here. I let it be post. Need the new item be selected as default as we are importing new records to my WordPress. Click on continue. In this page, we need to map the CSV headers with the appropriate WordPress fields. Map all the headers and make sure to map the post title field because it is a mandatory field. You can use the drop down option or drag and drop option for mapping. You can see all the fields are mapped automatically because the CSV headers is same as the WordPress fields. After mapping, give a template name here to save this mapping for future reference. Click on continue now. This media handling section is enabled by default. This is useful to import external URL images to your WordPress. You can configure the image SEO options here if you have mentioned the fields in your uploaded file. At last, we need to import. Here, you need to pause and open the command line to run the import in CLI. Open the WordPress path. And type the command WP ultimate hyphen import. Space list. This will list out all the uploaded files in the plugin. Here you can see the template name, its ID, file name, module and mode. This command is for CSV Importer Premium Pack. If you are using other Pro Packs or free version, please use the command shown in the display. Okay, next we need to run the import after the files are listed. Type the command WP ultimate hyphen import space run and space its ID. So my file ID is 44. So I include the ID 44. You can use the commands shown in the display if you are using other premium packs or free version to run the import. Hit the enter button. The import has started. You can see it is processing. The import is completed now. Here you can get the results like how many records created, updated, skipped, processed, and total count of records. The main benefits of importing with WP-CLI is faster, uninterrupted, and running import can be done at any time after you upload the file inside the plugin. You can also verify the import directly by visiting the WordPress dashboard. You can see the posts are imported successfully. That's it. Hope you find this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching the video.